Hindu god named Indra. I-N-D-R-A, Indra, the chief.
Tomorrow in the palace, you will see it. Okay, this is constructed influence Burmese style. Okay, Burmese influence. Thai style is...
South part of Thailand is a rainforest.
On the other side, the people bring some incense. Need to worship and incense something, like flowers. Or give some toys. How long have we never do this? 1868. All right? And
bananas look really good.
Hello, you want my spicy? Okay, my hello.
For the monkey.
Oh my god.
So we lost like 2-3 miles away. Area they're farming coco.
So the last king of Laos, when he do abdication his kingdom, he come and living in here.
That is the meaning of the flag.
Yes. Laos flag, we are the
color.
Come to visit you. The old reason of the king.
We just hold the box of the rice, like you can do the we have kimchi. Yes.
Buddhist
people bringing food.
Yes, you see like lady.
Yeah.
Like a wooden apple.
Oh
like
yes, yeah. Big.
What kind of leaves are those?
Banana leaves.
And what is
daughter? Because I do marry with
okay, tell us what you did.
Oh, yes, making the knife. Yeah.
Who's a little harder.
Harder,
Hal.
Ha, ha.
Ha, tu, ne.
And they also use this for hunting the deer.
So why doesn't he smile?
Ah, look at
him. Yeah.
This on like a all silk, make us your 10 or 15.
Wow. Harder. Faster.
I don't know, Bill.
It's more tasty, more stronger.
This looks like grenadine.
Brown sticky rye or white sticky. All together, novice and monk.
Larger than the other.
Right inside, and then we put this to the monk. You're coming to pray Buddha, the monk also bend the gong. To keep signal to
the building there, we use for racing.
Okay.
The main building of the palace is right down there.
Called the own residence of the king. The building was built from 1905.
The carriage of the Prabang Buddha.
I'm doing great. How are you doing?
This is for those who feel like pain. This is good for the stomach.
This time, but this building not destroyed.
Okay, and the length, the tall, depends on the height of the monk. Okay, see what he's gonna go on it. Pretty tight, he can lift two hands without lose his rope.
For this stupa, in every year we have a big Buddhist festival. That's the way you can tell. But the other big one.
Gateway Arch.
This is made on the mix.
That is for your bread, for your breakfast this morning.
A little bit on the back, you can see all the sculpture.
The killing field was discovered by the local villager who walked past this killing field to get back to this village. There are 129 mass graves.
They use different shapes, different numbers to identify clearly who are they, where they come from.
Classroom converted into 11 cell rooms, and all the cell rooms are made by the brick. It's only for well-educated person.
If you have a look right here, you can see this is a picture of the seven survivors.
For sure, but that's not big. That's. I'm sorry, I'm not petting you.
Little people.
No, loyal subjects.
Yeah.
Marge, we're not in Hartford anymore.
And then prepare for the children, her children, go to sell.
Ladies are gonna do, make sure the rice dry perfectly.
One more fold.
If they wanna buy something, a vegetable, you know, other food, they can get from her.
It's different.
It is different.
That's all I can tell and say.
Floating school, or it's a basketball court.
Did you smell something? Yeah, the fish paste, right?
Miss Nee, N-I, knee. So after doing during the babies. The naga spoon with the fire or like the flames, you know. Got Shiva inside. Okay, so that means this. So this one of the Hindu story called the Mahabharata. Hi, Rama, the actor in that story, the incarnation of Vishnu. Women have to be the son of Shiva that can kill them. Yeah, that's the first step that we make. We get the flour first. Yeah. So after that, we got the dough, you know, the rice. I make 90 pounds. Press the rice dough to the bottom, and then the noodles come out.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's to scare the bad spirits away.
I'm doing, I was saying, I want to interrupt.
That's yeah.
Okay.
There we go.
Thank you. So, yeah, that's the top level. Or in the center represent to the human world, and the top represent to the heaven. He's the last great king of Angkor, and he's the last great builder. When the first rediscovered, that mean you could imagine like the whole thing jungle. So like this, the wedges would go to the side way. Yeah. This is smart, yeah? They cut like the arch, you know?
Like that.
And then that way. And
the gate without all the commercial stuff.
Oh, you can see the monkey there on top.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
All the way up to the top of the first, I mean the third level of Angkor Wat.
Yeah. Yes.
Now, this is the first time that I have seen.
Had a high rise coming up. So 2 years later, we on the helicopter. So they climb up to U.S. Embassy. I will be in there as well. You need my assistant for postcard or stamp or something like that.
Set up anywhere on the street. They can just set up their little grill anywhere.
It's and.
Tank number 390, commanded by Lieutenant. You can see the flagpole where Lieutenant Tun lowered the flag.
Direct them what to do back then. Two Hortiman trail. The first one, that was the footpath, go through Laos, Cambodia before they got here.
This is a tank that knocked down the gate in front of the presidential palace here in Saigon.
Hey, I'm in the kitchen.
Those are what we ate the other day.
Yeah, yeah. $35,000, $1.50.
We're gonna break it and put on the top of
the
Hi, bye, yo!
Not very well.
joy, oi. I love this word. Oi, joy, oi. Oh, my Buddha.
Look at this beautiful tree. Life is good.
Very strong one.
Yeah.
So we normally get three scoops. And then you pull the hot water, just like two out of three.
Yeah, that one. Tamarind and this all together.
This is rice paper
salad.
Yeah,
yeah.
Rice. Hey, so make it a little bit. So, before, before that. Yeah. Oh, he's taking a picture of me.
The other side, you dogs, 3,000 of dogs, very special to recognize themselves. That was the hat and the scarf. So he got two baby, was born in a tunnel.
Okay. Just because stuff kicks down.
You take my picture, I take your picture.
You going back for
him. It was really bright, they needed him.
They had light.
Oh, you did? Oi, joy, oi!